I didn't have any sort of anything going on in my life. My entire life revolved around just partying every single day, you know. And I developed a group of friends down here who just that's all we did was, you know, look for ways to get in trouble and look for ways to, you know, try and come up on the streets and whatever, come up on other people and just kind of, you know, victimize and just be, you know. Let our this sickness that we had let take over our lives perpetrate that on other people, you know. And so, long story short,